I find it amazing that a company can be as nimble and as transformative as TomTom has been. This is a company that's going to change the world. I head up all of our recruiting teams, make sure that we have access to great software developers, any staff that we may need to do what we do. When I started in recruitment, I started with a Rolodex and a fax machine, whereas now recruiters think, let me go onto LinkedIn and find someone, and they think almost in mathematical ideas around where do we find these people, whether it's through technology or just the amount of networking people do globally now. It is much more a job of getting your story out there and really listening to what developers or people that you need to hire need to come work for you. We're really after the most scarce subset of software engineers. They are Java developers, C++ engineers, people with machine learning and deep learning skills. These are the people that build the software that will allow for self-driving cars. At TomTom, we hire about 1,500 people every year, but that fluctuates quite heavily between 1,000 and 1,500 every year. And it's that fluctuation that makes it very difficult, especially because we hire them across the globe. It was always our aspiration to partner very closely with a company like Manpower to create something that stays true to our culture, true to our values, but is still able to deliver against those fluctuations in demand. Sometimes we look for a lot of people in India, sometimes we look for a lot of people in Poland. It's really difficult to manage that in terms of delivering all of those recruits. And that's a problem that we needed to solve. Manpower helps us answer that question. How do we make sure that we provide great recruiting service, whether we're hiring 10 people or 10,000 people? It doesn't matter. Manpower helps us scale that up and down. This partnership has really allowed us to respond to peaks in recruitment much quicker than we could have done ourselves. I trust Manpower Group to recruit on our behalf and represent TomTom's culture.